Hello everybody, this is Agent Cat. Welcome back to Let's Play Legend of Pandora. Oh yeah, you. Kid, did I talk to you? That's because it's dangerous out there. There's like spiders and bats and food out there. Okay. And you were the crab man. Pandora's box. Is that why this game is called Legend of Pandora? Maybe. I can reach the labyrinth through where? Through where? You can reach the labyrinth. I have no idea where the labyrinth is. What was that? Fire arrow. Yeah. Okay, dude. There's three beds here. Ooh, a bow. And now I can bow it up. You. So that's a television? Sorry for stealing your money. Bye. Okay, what's over another house? There were blobs right here. Okay. Rather than dancing around the map last time, I could have just came here. Huh. Old woman. Oh, Southern Hills. Meh, before I go south, what's to the east? Yeah, east. Whoa, these. Metal, clang clang. Four, five, six, seven. 13 hits. Holy crap, these guys are strong. But they give out plenty of experience. I was going to say EXP, but experience is better. Sewer management. Yeah, I need the sewer key. Okay, let's go south. But wait, wasn't there another way to the south? Over here? Yeah, just checking. What's down this way? Some one-shot enemies. And a level up for me. No, nothing. Okay. Let's continue to go down that way then, I guess. You arrow firing people, get away! Damn it! Did I? Oh hell. I didn't save, did I? I can reach the labyrinth somehow. Getting the bow. And wasn't there somebody else I needed to talk to? Oh, nope. I guess not. And there's always a telepad there. Or like... teleportation computer. Oh yeah, and there were the Lobo Spider things over there. So not that way. There were the archers this way. You know what, I'm so close. To death. You know what? I'm going to go this way and see if I can hunt some easy. Going this way. Nope. Okay. Looks like I'm going to have to use medicine regardless. Okay. There we go. And now let's go back down. Maybe avoid these guys, since they don't get pissed off until you hit one of their friends. Well, I'll need to kill you, so nobody's in my way for me reading that door. Yes, Agent Cack reads doors. I know it's kind of a weird thing to read, but hey, try reading a door sometime. It's hella fun. But you're not going to tell me what key? Damn it, kid. Damn it. Wait, robots too? Oh. There! Escaped! Haha! Okay. I soup. Seriously? Seriously, dude, I soup. Seriously. Huh. So, next time on Let's Play Legend of Pandora, Chapter 1. I soup. So, until next time, everybody, this is Agent Cack. And I'm saying, adios.